And the trip is, I believe it's about 15 miles. Hold on. Eight nautical miles. That's all it is. Approximately. It might be a little bit more, but it's somewhere in there. I'll put a mark point down on the map once we get in there so you can see it on the F-10 map where we want the artillery. The U.S. guys are the guys who are not Black Shark. I'd like us to build a FOB on the east side of this road. And when we get in there at LZ London, you'll see the road's very prominent. Let's build a FOB on the east side of the road so that we can operate out of that and not be in each other's way. Any questions there?
Negative.
All right. Any other suggestions? All right, the guys running the Gazelles and the K-50s, if you want to engage some armor, there is armor in Killbox Echo. And we also suspect armor in the hills to the east of the road up here.
Yeah, Roger. Is there gonna be a unicom for all the helicopters?
So that's what we have to figure out. Taking into account that a lot, most of the guys, I'm just gonna shoot from the hip here and say at least a lot of the US guys are not really that good in helos. Don't they all start at 124.0?
That's the default one, yeah.
Yeah.
Can we use that as the common for all the helos?
That's going to
That's
get
the default one,
really busy.
Yeah, especially with as many people as we
No, no,
get.
no, no, no. Hold on. Well, go ahead. I'm listening to the guys who know the helicopters. Give me some suggestions.
I mean, I run AMC usually for four different flights of helicopters. I'm usually use the Fox Mike. So the KA will obviously have a Fox Mike, and then we'll have a common where we obviously need to discuss priority taskings, like a Charlie.
Usually for the common, we use the uniform, so the UHF radio. So it's default 251.
Exactly.
VHF is, we don't normally use VHF, but probably would be useful for this for like flight communication, like between the helicopters and the air assets, or like a control or something like that. VHF could be used for that.
Okay, so here's what we're going to do. Because I know personally, I have no idea how to work the radios on the MI-8. So what we're going to do is this. We'll use I will we're the US guys, we're going to jump into classroom two when we're all done, and we're going to use Discord as our interflight, and we'll use 124.0 as the like the FAD one, which is the between flight frequencies. Does that make sense to you guys?
Yeah, that's easy.
And then that way we're not teaching guys how to tune the radios in the helicopters during the mission.
Right.
But if you want, I can teach you Huey. It's easy.
Yeah, the UE's not bad, but I'm in the MIA, and we've got a whole bunch of guys. This is not the time to be learning radios.
Yeah, and the
So.
MIA, I've made mistakes with the radios before, so I agree. Let's avoid that for the moment.
We'll use so the US guys, we're going to go to classroom two. We're going to use that as our interflight, and then in the helicopters, we'll use, if the Euro guys need to get a hold of the US guys, we'll use 124.0. Let's also use 124.0 for calls in and out of the FARP and the FOB. Does that work?
No.
Yeah, I guess for BSD, does anybody else use FOC mics, or is that only helicopters? I don't really know much about the aircraft in DCA.
Pretty much the helicopters use the FM most.
I know Warthog use them a lot, but we don't have any hogs, so you should be good.
Well, let's grab 32 Fox mic then. It shouldn't be like that's MI8 can use that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll do 32 then.
Bear in mind that we're going to have human AWACS, according to the information they posted, is going to be on 344 decimal 025.
Oh, the human AWACS can also do the FM channels too.
Affirmative. I was just about to comment on that.
All right.
Okay, one th go ahead.
I was going to say he cut out for a minute. Human AWACS is going to be on 3-4 what?
344 decimal 025.
Okay.
And if
Oh, wait, that
necessary,
sounds like a
I can
uniform
also
radio.
I can, if necessary, I can also utilize a Fox mic as well, if given the frequency that you want me on.
They're on 32 FM, right?
Yes.
Easy day.
What's that AWACS frequency again? 344.00?
025.
Remember, too, guys, all relevant frequencies are in the ATO, including that human AWACS frequency.
Is that 344.025? Is that UHF or VHF?
It's going to be UHF.
UHF.
Okay. Are we done with freaks or any other questions? All right, good. Okay. So one thing to remember, guys, we are all spawning in a small spot here at LZ London. I did spread the helos out enough where it should be safe. The one thing to remember is when you get in your helicopter and you lift, I would like you to please lift straight up and then move forward so that somebody doesn't spawn right in front of you, because they are stacked in rows. Does everybody understand that? Or is anyone
copy?
No, Roger.
Okay, and that'll only be an issue initially. If you wreck your helicopter, just go ahead and respawn. This is all for fun, so. All right, any other questions? All right, good deal. Everybody knows what we're doing. Yomo, whenever you're ready, go ahead and put it up.
Yep, so do you want me to just set it running now?
Yeah, go ahead, set it running.
What server are we doing?
Server one.
Hey, Kaz and the 480th guys, we want to go to a different channel.
Yep.
Having a big conflict.
All the CSG lift guys go to classroom two, please.
Let's just go to the 480th.
I'm going to pull Midnight up here.
Yep.
Oh, he's already in. All right.
Yes.
So I'm guessing, Koozie, Stretch, you're going to be our cap.
Yep.
I just want to make sure we get our frequencies correct so we can talk to you guys, and we can talk to the AWACS, and we can talk to ourselves, and we can talk to Kez.
All right. In a flight for me, if you needed to pick us up on a pickle, is going to be COM 1. COM 2, button 1. It's going to be 135.950, which is the assigned frequency for the 480th. I believe yours is 140.150.
No, I think ours is 135.95. It's our Victor 1.
Hold on one sec. Let me see.
Yeah, I don't have the card in front of me.
Oh, my card might be unupdated. Not updated. Because I got the 55th here with 139.950.
Yeah, that's right. That's it, 139.95.
All right. So
55 is 137.95.
All right, so it's not updated. What's 480? 480th is 135.95. Something is wrong here. 137. 137.95.
Yeah, we have you guys as button 20 for COM 2. So we can get them on button 20.
Yep.
And human AWACS was 34402, which that's button 9.
Affirm. That's correct.
All right, for Kez. What are you guys running for internal?
We're going to be on the 480th frequency since we're running escort with them. Our normal internal is 139.1, but we're going up as a single ship, so no point for us to be on the radio bar.
All right, perfect.
So unless you want to roll a separate frequency with the 55th guys, since you guys are also doing escort. And we can we'll just join up on you guys and let you guys take the flight lead since it'd be easier for us to maneuver to you than the other way around.
Server's up.
Looks like, Kez, looks like we're going from Sharjah International here in the mission. For whatever reason.
Yeah, yeah. That's actually where we're supposed to go to for the normal mission. So I had it set up that way to make sure we were in front of the strike pack.
Okay. Well, then we'll just do our thing. I was just making sure that that was right.
Yeah, are there spawns at Aldafra? Checking. Also, or just...
I don't know.
Checking.
Oh, we're not flying... We're not going to even fly from Aldafra.
No, not for... not for the 2030 flight time.
480th, where are you guys flying out of, or are you starting out of
Aldafra? Yeah.
Okay, good.
I think you're going to be the same one as you. Yeah, shooter is Aldafra. Food is Aldafra. I'm going to start my jet now. Let's
start. Oh, if we're rolling in the pit, I've got a food delivery that's been waiting me since the briefing started, so I got to get downstairs.
Copy.
Is this a hot start?
Looks like it.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Okay.
All the op missions are hot starts, so people can get up and get going. So for Koozie and Stretched, either you want to, how do you guys want to play it? You want to fly as a flight of three, escort flight, or what were you thinking?
Yeah, Stretch is going to lead it. I would assume we can just do a three-ship escort flight. We'll use you guys for the long shot if we need it, and then we can throw them in a wedge or something like that and pinch them.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and we'll be ahead of you guys, and then what we'll do is we'll find you. So we'll kind of do that first initial sweep, and then we'll double back and then link up with you guys just to see if maybe we can, shoo them away or get a couple kills up front, then we'll drag them out of position and then set up a shot for you guys.
Sounds good.
Yeah, if we need, there's hawk sights on Kutsab.
Oh, that would be convenient too. Yeah.
Yeah. Just, I guess normal rules says.
Oh, hey, Psycho, you want to go front or back?
Oh, I was going to go back.
Oh, right on. I was like, oh, we never actually said. Maybe it's a good time.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I was waiting for you to get in the plane.
Yeah, you know, I'm one of those guys with the super long load times. Rearming
complete. Oh, you're just waiting for it.
Yeah.
Midnight Go standard skin, because our skin's still not in the pack. The new one from Porco Rosso, so they can actually see the Warhawk skin. So use the ED one. Put your number on the tail.
Okay.
No, all these nickel guys are going in the Hueys. That's nice.
All right. Fidu one is a green jet.
Yeah, we've got to do a reload or a rearm real quick.
Not at the pit. Right, well, let's pass SRS. Voodoo flight, push COM 2, preset 20, 13595. Loud and clear, how many?
Mama Charlie as well.
Does Mo run a different mission for the EU guys, or is it the same?
I believe it's the same mission, but then the things that we actually take out of the board, you guys in your time... you're not going to have them.
Okay.
Hey guys, we're going to take out some units to make it compatible with the BSG guys. Apparently a lot of them don't have the Navy and Civil Aircraft mod. So to make it quicker, Mo's just going to take them out real quick.
Oh, okay. We'll hop out.
Also, the server is coming down.
Yes, sir.
You guys get the word?
Yeah, I just heard. Oh, great. Oh, my DCS is about to crash.
You might be able to load and then get out real quick.
Maybe. We'll see what happens. Usually in this. Oh, hold on. Something's happening.
Everybody's disconnecting.
I guess I'll have time to watch Marby the One, right?
You watch that too?
Yeah.
Me and the kids watch that. We've been watching that channel for a while. We actually sit down and watch those.
Yeah,
it's one of those family videos. We watch it together. So yeah. Me and my oldest two like the Hazers, but my Mugen, the 10-year-old, he wants to go against the grain.
Nah, dude, it's all about the O-Rangers and team.
Did the server come down or something? You disappeared, Kuz.
Yeah, it's, they're doing a reset. They gotta pull some units out because the BSD guys don't have something in our server.
Alright.
Yep. Felt like that was information that would have been good to know all week for them. Burn!
They flew at us before.
Yeah, I don't know what this mod is that they're talking about. Like, I thought all the Black Shark Den guys had our mod pack.
Yeah. Could be the problem that we had with the OVGME, because I had a couple of candidates that actually had a couple of problems with the Navy assets, I believe. Took a while to get us to go around that and actually got the green. Could be that.
I was able to get out without a crash.
Huzzah! Well, it's been a while since us on the European side on the 48 had so many friends around us. I'm touched.
He's like, we don't have to go in alone. No. Not afraid.
They like us. We're not alone anymore.
No, he just happened to catch me at a good time.
Oh yeah, having an F-14 on our backs is always good. And then we have our brothers from the 55th, so we're rocking.
Hey Stretch, what freak you wanna use for us?
What do you mean? What frequency?
Do you want to use the same as Vapor's Flight or a different frequency? Because we might get kind of chatty. But it's up to you.
Are you talking about for air-to-air coordination?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I was going to have us just be on button 9 with AWACS, but I guess I could have my dash 2 monitor button 9 and I monitor or something like SMC1 with you or something like that.
SMC 1 is 266375, correct?
I'm showing. But we could use. Well, how about we use FAD1? That's more common.
Well, FAD1's going to be AWACS, so yeah, we could just use FAD1 as well.
Oh, I see. Yeah. No, we don't want to. I don't want to talk over top. But okay. Yeah, he is on FAD1. I see now. Okay, so FAD1's AWACS. And there's what's FAD2? Your internal?
I we could use FAD2.
Oh, yeah. Okay. FAD2 then. That's easy.
357775.
All right, so we'll coordinate on FAD2. AWACS is on FAD1. And I also have, Faber, I have your freak here, so we'll keep an ear out for you, buddy.
Copy.
All right, Kuzi, would you rather coordinate with AWACS or coordinate with VF2?
I'll handle AWACS.
Okay, I'll be on FAD2 then.
Yeah, for uniform, right? So
yeah, perfect.
You got all covered. There we go. I think it's up.
I love playing the middle, man. But we don't have enough ears to have three radios.
Yeah, real world problems.
We need more ears.
Yeah.
All right. People setting in, so...
I wouldn't be DCS without a last minute.
I know, right?
I mean,
well, it's a good thing Yomo's around.
Yeah, no joke.
Amen.
I guess we can use what's it, Discord as our Nordo channel.
Yeah, usually.
I'm sure we're gonna get some disconnect from SRS.
Oh yeah,
We should be fine. Request rearming. Well, what's nice is that even when the disconnects have happened, but it's been pretty easy to get reconnected. So
yeah, if you just get the auto disconnect from SRS, if it gives you the little set, just reconnect, it should be alright.
Rearming complete.
Alright, Voodoo 1, green chat.
Kuzi, I don't see you coming in.
Yeah, I'm loading in right now.
Alright.
My computer's made of starch, so.
2 minutes by break. I'll be right back.
Man, I wish I had a fast load time. Guess can't complain too much. It runs smooth.
Hey, you 55th guys. Did you some testing with the new M120C?
Say that again.
Did you some testing with the new guidance and loft of the MRAM, the M120C?
Yeah, we've done some poking around. Yeah.
Yeah, because I was on JTF3 a few days ago and I hit a MiG-21 from 42 miles and it was still at Mach 2.9.
yeah, if you fly 30,000 feet you can lob them about, you can lob them 70 miles but they won't track.
Right?
So 50 miles is the safe distance. If you got a little altitude, they'll loft and you can get still about a Mach 2, 2.5 to 3 press on them, as long as you can support it for that long.
Yeah, I put it the target in STT and lofted from Angels 46, and it went Mach 3.5 and passed 75,000 feet.
Yeah, yeah, I think it's either, I think it's broken. It doesn't seem right.
Yeah, the data update for in TWS is broken, so STT is the way to go. So if the target changes direction, the missile will fail in TWS.
Ah, until it goes pitbull, and then it will.
Yeah, it will go pitbull in at the wrong spot because the in-flight guidance is gone.
Gotcha.
All right, VD1's back.
Yeah, Voodoo 2, green jet.
Green jet, all right. Let's wait on the F-14 and our 55th brothers. Guess usual SOP for the Voodoo guys, we'll usually do a turning rejoin. We'll hop into 10,000, 350 rejoin speed. Left-hand pattern.
Raj, we can we'll take off, and since you guys are heading north, we're north of you, so we'll just find you on the radar and link up with you.
Roger. All right.
Okay, I'll be right back.
So we'll link up with the 55th then. Well, that applies to you, gentlemen. We'll do a 350 contract speed, 5 degree up angle until we reach 10,000. Left hand pattern around the airfield until you guys join up. Then we'll move to waypoint one.
Okay. Okay. Server crashing for you guys? Or is it just me?
It's up.
It's still good. Shit. It's not good for me. I don't know what just happened, though.
All right.
Are you, like, did your game crash or something?
No, it was fine. I loaded into the jet. Everything was normal. And now I'm down to, like, 3 frames, and I'm stuck. The VR just went out.
Oh, you just...
Yeah, I don't know what's... Damn it.
Kids are watching Netflix.
No. No. My internet's pretty strong over here, so I'm not worried about that.
Yeah, I was joking.
Yeah, something bad just happened. My whole BR shut off. Hmm. Alright, fucking try this shit again. Fucking hell. I knew it. I knew the server going down. I should have just restarted everything, because DCS always does this. Lord have mercy.
Well, we got time. As you said, you're going to pick us up on up north, so.
Yeah, we're rolling now, 480, so we'll be airborne here momentarily.
I saw you guys texting out. I'm waiting on midnight, then I'll do a call in on 251.
I'm ready.
You're ready? Okay, let's go. Yeah. Let's press SRS. Loud and clear, homie.
Awesome, Charlie.
Alpha for traffic, Voodoo flight, 2 times, Vipers, texting out to, wait, what? Texting via Bravo to act at 3-1 right for left-hand departure, straight up 5 degree up, left-hand pattern for, rejoin. One's rolling. Okay, stand by. My rotor pedals are not working. Why?
Hey, 480th, did you guys, how much fuel did your guys come in with? Because we had two bags loaded on the jet, but it was only 8.3.
We got 1,100.
Yeah, so you came in, right? Because we're having to do a real quick bag off, bag on.
Copy. No worries. Okay, my rotor pedals are not working.
Are your pedals working?
Tell me if you guys start orbiting our field. If you get there, then I'll just jump in and let Kez react.
What's going on there?
My rotor pairs are not working. Stand by. Alright, they're working now. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I gotta restart DCS, hold on. My pedals stopped functional. And I don't know.
DCS bugs.
Open beta, man. Open beta. Never happened before.
That's what you told her, eh?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, love is not working. Should be fast. I'm back on. Stand by.
Loading in, Kez.
Yep. Yeah, I'm thinking about moving DCS to like a different drive to try and get some more speed out of these load times. Everything is running off of SSDs, but still, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Apparently, if you just have, if you put it on a empty drive or empty S drive, it would run faster than it would if it were.
No, it was fine. Like, I used to load really fast, and it is. It's on its own drive. There's nothing else on the drive except DCS. And it used to load really, really fast, and I made a graphics change. And even though I changed it back, it's been a long load time ever since then.
Oh.
I think it's a 3.256 problem.
And so, it's just the way it is.
And my game's run like trash ever since 2.56.
But it runs really smooth, so I kind of just shrugged my shoulders. Like, the load time became astronomically long, but I run smooth everywhere, even at Aldafer.
When you change something in graphics, it's sometimes necessary to delete these.
Oh, yeah. I do that all the time. The meta shaders folder. And
yeah.
That, so.
Because
yeah,
they
that's created, part of my routine.
Yeah.
Minette, can you give me the SRS IP, please?
Here, I'll send it via PM.
This is 99.
99.
140. Yep. 233. Yep. 233. 233,
yep.
That's it. All right, and port is 5500.
0-0. All right. 5002. 5002. I'm in. And rotopedals are functional, and one is finally moving. Okay, let's press the service. Out of traffic, Vidu fly 2 times, Vipers taxiing out of the apron via Bravo, port short 31 right. One's moving.
This was on intercom, interflight. Your radio call.
Copy. Get disconnect Discord. Aldafa traffic, Voodoo flight, departing. Aldafa traffic, Voodoo flight, 2 times Vipers, taxiing out via Bravo 231 right. So hold short.
You're still. You hear me, Viper?
Yeah, I'm on 251. I don't know. You're probably hearing me on COM 1251.
No, I'm hearing you on 13595.
Jesus Christ, he's right. What the fuck's wrong? There we go. Alpha traffic, Voodoo Fly, 2 times Vipers, texting out to 31 right via Bravo, hold short. Yeah, you're right. For some reason, Source was transmitting both buttons on the same one. I don't know why.
Yeah, for me it's strange as well. It changed the my buttons. My UHF is no VHF.
It's a kind of magic.
So I'm monitoring 344.025.
Copy. Actually, this is Alpha. Okay, I really need to get the plates on because I just called Bravo, and that's Almenau, not Altafer. War on Taxiway Alpha. Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I was wondering because there's just a one for one member on this frequency for me.
Yeah, the 55th guy's probably on their frequency for now.
Hey, buddy. We're helping out the EU guys.
Oh, cool.
Psycho and I, single ship Tomcat.
Nice.
There's still spawns if you want to jump in and motor on over.
Alright, let me get set up.
Alpha traffic, Voodoo Fly 2x Vipers taking 3 on my first 3 out departure. One left.
Two right. I think as a two ship we don't need turn and rejoin.
Yeah, no. We'll do straight up rejoin. Okay, let's do 20 second separation because of the wake. Copy, push steer point 2 when you airborne. Okay, 1 is 80% spool, breaks in, breaks off now, now, now. Flip burn. Enough of traffic. Voodoo 1 departing 3-1 right. Wheels up. Degree up angle and going back on 350. Something weird with the waypoints here. That's why. Okay, let's push just 2.1. Hold up for traffic. Voodoo flight, 2x Vipers, departing airspace, radial 312. Last call.
You want me on your right or left?
Left. Okay, pushing up the speed. Sorry about that. Should be 350. Accelerating. Maintain your speed. Shimmy overpassing on your right side. Yeah, control, left control, shift, ESC several times.
Left control, shift, and Sierra?
ESC. Press left control, shift, press and hold, then ESC several times until it just cycles out. Darkstar, Voodoo Flight, reporting in on 344025. Duckstar, Voodoo 1, reporting in on 344025.
Looking for bulls. Don't see bulls.
Voodoo 1, radar contact. Overlord, shooter flight, Civ 2, Fox 3 on those two targets.
Darkstar, Voodoo Flight, Bullseye, 231, 155 miles. Okay, I'm prepared to switch to 2.2.
Radar contact, Voodoo Flight, proceed to flight plan.
Just staying on your mind.
Beautiful.
Shooter one. All right, shooter flight, be advised. We do have one more Fox 3, one splash, and we're pumping out. Copy.
Okay, one's leveling out.
Push
strip 2.
Confirm second splash.
Say again, both MiG 21 splash.
Affirm. Second group, MiG 21's northwest. Stand by for a call. Bullet.
Range on northeast group for shooter.
So let's climb up to 27,000. 5 degree up angle. Let's maintain 350.
Bullet 1. Group 2 ship. 309, 67 miles, 36,000 feet, flanking right.
Okay, good separation there. Overlord, Voodoo Flight pushing 0.2. Starting to level out. Pulling back on the power, Buster.
Oh. Overlord, shooter one, can you get a, can I get a bra for the ones behind us to the left?
Hey, zoom out a bit in your HST. We are flying through the area of NSA 11.
74 miles, 31,000.
Yeah, I saw that.
Flanking.
Be advised, bullet is 18 miles
256 from your position, 30,000. Yeah, Roger.
I'm okay, Voodoo Flight, Svensson. Go ahead here.
Yeah, Overlord, Shooter Flight, can I get another picture outside of those two? We got anything else?
2 Svensson in 9.4.
None active at this time.
1 Svensson in 9.8.
Yeah, so the F-14 bullet flight's going to handle those two off to the west, and we're going to start a cap flight right here. Let us know as soon as we've got anything pop.
Copy. Voodoo is inbound approximately 100 miles to your southwest.
Oh man, this is fun to see how all the parts of the mission work together.
It is, isn't it? We're used to fly alone, so this is pretty cool. And we have 255th in. We're gonna have two Tomcats, so. That's him.
Bullet flight is defensive SA-11.
Okay, that SA-11 is active, so let's do a little detour to the right, then go to 0.2. I believe we're too far out to help, but keep an eye on it. Turn the Viper? Yeah. No, negative. All right. Okay, 2-1. Let's do a little crank right here. Let's go about 3-4-5.
Voodoo Overlord.
Go for Voodoo Overlord. Zero, 060. Okay, let's turn 060.
Okay, look at the HSD. We can fly
Overlord, Shooter Flight.
Go for 20 miles, then turn.
We're going to set up a cap around this outside ring, and we fly kind of over where 11 Shooter Flight's steer 3 is over the little aisle.
Yeah, that was my idea. Follow me in, brother. I'm 055, going at 320. 27,000.
I'm on your left, a bit behind.
Official?
Overlord, shooter flight. Looks like we got pop-up group right over top of the airport for shooter's target later on. Just coming off the deck, two shooters.
Overlord, Voodoo.
Go for Overlord.
Voodoo is cranking 45 degrees to the right to avoid that SA-11, then we'll put on steerpoint 1 for final leg to target.
Overlord copies all.
Right, too. I think we can start to turn in left side. I do have contrails, should be a bullet. Let's keep 030, 27,000, 320. The minute we clear the outer rim of that SA-11, we'll turn in into waypoint 3. 2 in this case. To recap, as fragged, I'm going to be first in, drop back trail 1 mile, then we'll do, I'll do the apron, you'll do the runway.
Pilot's on a phone call, so
Sizzle, we're on 367.575 on the back right.
Helicopter by chance?
Yeah, let's, sir.
Helicopters, your feet wet, appear to be MIA. Copy. Bound for Kesha.
Don't stray outbound too much, or you're straying at SA-11.
367.575.
Two, watch it. Don't push out too much. You got sight on me?
Confirm. We're 7 o'clock, below your wingtip.
Visual. Okay, we got contrails behind us, should be friendly.
Shooter one, we're gonna kind of place ourselves in between our, in between these two areas, just so we can be lethal on both, just in case bullet need. Copy.
Overlord, Voodoo 1, we're clear of SA-11, continue to Steer Point 2, then Steer Point 3, final run.
shooter flight, can you confirm anything in front of us? We've got a 23,000, 19,000, 26,000 kind of over there next to Bullet. Can you get our type on?
Affirmative. All three contacts hostile at this time.
Clever hostile, do you have aircraft type?
Confirming 21s and MiG-23s.
Roger, 21, 23s. So which ones are what?
MiG-21, 20,000. MiG-23s, 21 and 26. Bullets, you have a MiG-23 on an intercept course for you at this time. That bra is 300, 41 miles, 26,000. Hot. Bullet copy's turning hot. Hostiles are hanging out in front of Bandar Lange Air Base.
Hey, Overlord Shooter, if you want us to work that eastern side, just regard western side of the SA-11, it's going to be 21 and 20,000.
You are free to prosecute that. Just be advised of the MiG-21s are either to the north.
So you got your bomb set, ripple 6, 75 feet separation. Beautiful.
All flights be advised, another hostile taking off of Bandar Lange. Contact just took off, appears to be MiG-29.
I got the zero contact.
Yeah, I got him. Keep an eye on that MUD 2 and those air contacts as well.
Bearing 335, 30 miles.
Yeah, in front, 050 for 65, 70 miles. He took off somewhere because he was at zero and now he's at engine 6.
Yeah, Bandar Abbas probably. Let's push 2.3, target. Keep that air to air for now. We'll switch it air to ground 15 miles.
Hot on you, 248, 39.
Yeah,
got it. Got it.
Awesome. Got it.
Affirm.
2 Fox 3.
19,000 inbound hot. One on the left.
That 2 stay on my left wing. 15 miles from the target. Go to trail. 1 mile. Yeah, I got eyes on that contact about 11 o'clock. Okay, that Spike 23 is not close.
I think he's spiking his C-14s. We are just in the radar beam.
Yep.
Bullet flight, 350, 32 miles, 14,000. Cold flanking left. Type MiG-29 Singleton.
Okay, one has that one locked at 35 miles.
Yeah, bring him to Darkstar or to Magic so you can confirm that.
Overlord, Voodoo.
Go, Voodoo.
Voodoo has one target locked in. Bulls 004 for 72. Target appears to be
Roger,
low.
Fox 3.
satellite cap is. That should be the contact disregard.
Negative, negative. This is definitely not feet wet, what we got here. He is flying at Angel 6 down there and passing through the valley.
Pop-up contact, bullseye 358-73-6000, hostile.
This is our contact.
Yeah, I did a little bit of cheating. It's transport, so let's push ground.
Affirm.
Go trail. I still can shoot on the apron here. Can you get on the runway?
One's gonna snapshot that target too. Dakota on air to air. I'm flowing back east. We're gonna have to RTB after the. Negative, negative.
Shooter 1-1. Your bra is.
Okay, let's turn left. Turn left.
5,000 flanking left. Hostile.
Let's reposition. Push 2.2. Left hand turn, let's push to 0.2. My bad, bro. I was concentrating on that contact.
You'll be able to shift your cap to the northeast. Just give us a vector. Copy, 070.
Copy that, 070. How far are we going there? You want us to hold there for further instructions?
So you got set on 01?
Shooter 1-1's almost out of ammo, and they need to RTB. Need you to cover their exfil.
Overlord, Voodoo.
Voodoo
flight overtook the target at this point. We're going 0.2 and relocating.
Affirmative. Be advised, you have an airborne asset. Does not appear to be a threat, but you do have an airborne asset to your northwest. Approximately 11 miles. Angels 6.
Copy. That's the asset that we got focus on and missed our turn. Voodoo flight, spike, MiG-29, heading 030. Correction, 230.
That contact tangled with shooter 1-1 at this time.
Okay, at 25, let's snap left. Keep on my trail. When I pass you, snap back as well.
So you will do a left-hand turn.
Affirm.
He got me, he got me. Down.
Shot down. So copy. We're turning, snapping left at this point, doing a final run. Okay, two. Let's snap left. We're on target really fast now. Push 0.3. Go, Buster.
Did you get hit?
Yep. Yep. He got me.
Okay, I think I got him right when he got you.
Yeah.
Sorry, man. You were kind of a sitting duck. That was your only job.
Yep, yep. I was hoping I could trash that missile, but he was close.
Magic bullet. Go for it, Lord.
And I don't know what's going on with the mission, but that's kind of overwhelming.
Yeah, there's tons of red air in the vicinity. Although those might be friendly helicopters. They're all on the surface.
Fuck, I lost my,
Bullet shooter is RTB. Voodoo is, still in the target area.
I lost my waypoint. Go in.
Voodoo flight, be advised, this two-ship SC-27 is to the south. Turn hot on you at this time.
Echo. Voodoo copies all. I don't see the target.
Reset your TGP. And don't go below 26. I got an SA-8 spike here.
Copy. Caralho, pá! Seven, 4, 8, 6.
Okay, good hits on the runway. The runway and one taxiway is gone.
East 056.
Overlord, bullet. Given the SA-15 wide berth there in case we have to intercept, but are there any flights in immediate danger that we need to intercept?
Negative at this time. Voodoo is exiting the target area. They are to the north of those bandits.
Copy.
I'm going to head east for a little bit and turn back.
Okay, I got it. Pull it back in.
Yeah. What was I seeing to the northwest there? I don't see anything on F-10. Other than helicopters at very low altitude.
Overlord Voodoo.
Yeah.
Voodoo 1 had a miscalculation with the TGP requiring the target going through the apron. Dude, go south, go south.
You now have three SU-25s over Keshem headed your direction.
So I copy. We'll drop the bombs in RTB. Two, go south. 180.
I'm on the top, and I have to cover your ass.
Copy. I'll drop the bombs and we'll get the fuck out of here.
should climb a bit. I think there's an SA somewhere at the coast.
I mean, no wonder my game's running like garbage. There's so many units flying around in the air.
AI or human?
AI. There's just AI everywhere.
Is this Operation Clearfield? Endless spawn?
I don't know. I thought that, according to Mo, that we had wiped out their air threat, so they needed minimal cap. That's not the case.
Yeah, we certainly had plenty to do up.
Shit, I missed my target. Fuck! Go south. Okay, one, pitching back in.
I think I'm gonna fly the next one and track here.
Ships, SE-27s, 8 miles in your front.
SS-6, Nayan. SS-6, Spike. SA-2, Spike.
Fuck, I don't have my TGP correct again. Fuck! God fucking damn it. You know what? Fuck it. Go south. I'm going CCRP. CCIP.
You're still in the area there?
I affirm.
Copy. I'm doing a left-hand turn to set your ass there.
I'm going for the apron and the CCIP. The TGP is fucking up. One is SA-15.
Missile launch. Go defensive. Second missile.
One's cold.
Altitude.
I know, and I got flyers here as well. One's going low. One's down. I'm down. Fucking TGP, man.
Yeah, I don't have track R. I would use it's that's that performance is horrible.
I think, yeah, until they manage to optimize DCS so it can run like IL-2. It's just going to have to be a fact of life that large events tend to...
Mainnet RTB. Get some fuel if you need to in RTB. Mission accomplished. You destroyed the runway.
Yeah, I got a bunch of planes following me here.